if you witnessed this weekend's shooting, and Waianae Honolulu police want to speak with you. It happened just after midnight yesterday on Hakimo Road. Police say two men were shot and taken to the hospital in serious condition. An attempted murder investigation has been opened, and they're now searching for the suspect. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.